Today's High Five. Thousands of students in the area have been able to attend college thanks to the Arkansas Scholarship Lottery. Well, today the program announced that proceeds from lottery ticket sales for those scholarships has reached $500 million. Lottery was launched in 2009, and so far 165,000 scholarships have been awarded to Arkansas students. Garrett's back with a final check of the forecast right after this.